Hi everyone, this is Shai from Rebut Online. Today we're going to show you how we carry out very quick link audits using Majestic SEO, which I have right here. Even if you don't have an account with Majestic SEO, you can register your domain and you'll get a free trial with that. These audits are very, very useful if you want to have a quick check on your website and if it has any potential issues which could be caused by toxic links. So what we do is we go to Majestic SEO and we first type in the domain. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put vapeclub.co.uk, obviously in a vaping industry, which is high competition. And the first thing that you notice here is that it looks like quite a decent link profile. The one red flag is the difference between the trust flow and the citation flow, which you can see how the dots are leaning more towards the citation flow here. This is a bit of a red flag, and let's have a look and see why. The first thing I do now is I go to referring domains, and the aim of this is to see the best quality domains are pointing to this site. So I select trust flow from this drop down list and refresh the list, and that will give me, that would float up all the decent sites right to the top. And you can see that they have decent links, one here from the Telegraph. You can open up by clicking on this backlink to see the actual link, and you see it's a decent link, it's followed. There's a Gov link here which is also quite good, and Entrepreneurs, not a bad site. You know, quite a few forums, quite an average, but above average, I would say, link profile. Next thing we will do is we want to see the anchor text. So these are the way that these links actually point to the site. And as you can straight away see, that we've got anchor text such as e-liquid and all the different variations of e-liquids in here, including other competitive terms such as vape kit, e-cigarette, and more as you scroll down. And you can see there's quite a few of them. So for example, e-liquids here, they've got 43 links pointing with just the word e-liquids. That's an incredibly high number, very unnatural. If I can spot that in literally 60 seconds, you can bet that Google can also. So let's have a quick look at some of these sites. Let's have a look at this one here. This one is called Ugg something. Okay, so this is obviously a bought link, very low quality. No one's going to be reading this. This has just been created for the sake of selling links. Not the type of links that we look for. Now, what's the result of this type of links? Let's have a look at SEMrush. We put vapeclub.co.uk in here, and what strikes us about this graph, which is the organic traffic that that SEMrush estimates for the link profile, for the terms that this site ranks for, you can see a huge drop here. So it started off in July, it peaked at 250,000 visitors a month, and by October 2018, that's dropped to 53,000 visitors. That's a fifth of the number of visitors, ladies and gentlemen, just because of some dodgy link building tactics. Obviously, we do not recommend you go down that route, and it's one of the first things that we talk about to clients when they ring us.
And that's it. Please subscribe if you want to hear more of our trade secrets, and we'll see you soon.